I know over there there's some creatures, so let's go this way. Can I cook in here? I was trying to remember if I could. Because I need food. For some reason, I thought there was a campsite in here. Oh, killer robot counts. It's good to know. I didn't really think that was a creature. That sucks that I miss that person. There's a campsite over here. It's on the other side of this. It's like in a house. There's a house right there, yep. Pretty sure I can cook in here.
Beat it. I don't have any business with you.
Hey. You're a friendly sir, aren't you? I just have some questions. Never mind.
I don't know you. You ain't my friend. I only need three things in this world. Chaos, cans, and a cold beer. If you're not putting up any, then you can move along.
I want a cold beer.
Maybe I have answers, but no promises. I like your style. I think all those buff outs might be going to your head, though. Try this. And just so you know, if you ever try to take my calves by force, you and my blade... we'll be getting real well acquainted. Thought I'd stop by. Witness the death and destruction of Charleston and the responders. Thanks to David Thorpe and the Cutthroats, the greatest gang to ever exist, we have this waterfront destination right here in Appalachia. Too bad they all got killed by the Scorched, though. I would have loved to join them. The Cutthroats didn't let anyone walk over them and weren't afraid to use any means necessary.
I think I beat all the Cutthroats.
This destruction is from a mini-nuke David used against the responders when they took his girlfriend. Honestly, I don't know what he saw in her. I just wish I could have heard the responders crying and screaming while they were all drowned like the helpless rats they were.
He's a big meanie.
They
never should have.
Here to witness it and get me a few responder heads myself. The only good thing about them was they gave supplies to weaklings and made it easier for raiders to steal. Society is gone. If you can't change with the times, then the rest of us will pick you off one by one. Or, I guess in the case of the Christmas flood, over 1,000 at a time. Get to it. Yep. Oh, it's you. Again.
Why can't I kill him? Man, I really thought there was a fireplace here. Am I missing it somewhere? Is it out here? Well, that's a bummer. go up here and fight the some more creatures. Do you think there's food in here? Empty. Woo! Excuse me. Yeah, we got those. Excuse me. Medical center. No, we don't need to go there. Fight baddies. Yeah, I could spawn places. Isn't there the two-headed creatures over here as well? It's weird how, like, I'll swing. I'll swing and I can't hit him. Wish I could cook in there. Somebody killed your super mutant friend. Oh, this is... That's what I was looking for. You killed him too. About time. All right. All events going on. Fast travel. Ooh. I got a couple of chips in this bag. I'm making noises. The bat way. Welcome back, novice. Welcome back, sweetheart. Excuse me. Is something spicy? Stim back, super stim back. Seeker. Seeker. Is it just under Seeker? Probably not. I don't think so. It's under this one.
In mastering the tools and techniques of the mistress, you have earned the rank of Seeker. Your training is almost complete. To become a full member of the Order, a mistress of mystery, you must complete a mission worthy of the mistress herself. Continue to hone your skills. When the time comes, Eve will assign you a mistress rank mission from the mission board. This will be your final test. When you return, your sisters and I will be proud to welcome you into our ranks.
Pleasant Valley. This way. I didn't see it. Pleasant. No? Was it right where I was at? Seeker. Listen to the Pleasant Valley Mission Hollow. Order Mystery. It's under.
Open for volunteers. It may well be a suicide mission. But at this point, I don't know what else to do. There have been 3 ambushes in the past week. 3 more of our sisters.
Not for this guy.
The raiders seem to know our every move.
Or for this lady. We're going to beat it. Taking a foothold.
We need someone to infiltrate the Raider stronghold at Pleasant
Valley. Alright, let's try raising the bottom late.
How they know about us and our plans. Do whatever you have to do to stop them.
Okay.
And get out alive. If you can. If you make it back, report to me in my office for a full debrief. This may be the most difficult mission I've ever posted. But it's also the most important. The future of the Order of Mysteries depends your success.
Sure. You good luck.
This will be easy.
We'll come in this way.
Kept hitting the chair. And cook finally. I still don't know where all my stuff went. We'll just make some of these just in case there's a achievement or anything I need to get for the scoreboard. Got you. Got the assassins. Got the assassins, paperwork. We're gonna go up here. Jump around. Get y'all, you guys. I'm still a fan. Thank you very much. We'll go this way. It's just fun throwing those. I never use them in Starfield. Okay, let's use this to unlock the door. Lost item. Do you ever read these? I don't. Find a key.
Locked up their belongings, split up the access key, stashing away valuable items we could be using for barter. Every decision being made is foolish. Instead of using this facility as a headquarters, sending out hunting parties to look for scraps, we need to find a new base of operations. We should band together in larger groups and take anything we find along the way. They're convinced the government is going to rescue. The truth of the matter is, we're on our own. The only people that can help us now are ourselves.
Where is Bobby's key? Brody's. All the cooking stations I could use. We don't need all this. Why am I carrying all this still? Because I haven't paid attention in a while. After 1 hour and 22 minutes. Be nice if I can find a bobby pin. Wish I knew where all the heck my bobby pins went. See, can I jump in the window? I know I can't. Just would have been cool. Okay, let's go out here in the middle. Armor. Loose gears, armor. Hand grenade, or a handgun. What's up here? No bobby pins. Yeah, the armor. Armor. Nothing, huh? Bunch of dead raiders. Oh my goodness, there's bobby pins. Okay, before we walk our way back over there, let's just see what else we can find. Recipes I already have. Anything up here? Just a chair. Shoot at me, shoot you in the face. Get you. Get some wood. Thank you. Nothing exciting, huh? Once again, I had a bunch of bobby pins and stuff. I loaded my game. I have no idea where they're all at. Well, I guess we'll end it there. It was fun playing a little bit of Fallout today.